And you didn't hear God when flicking those switches. Who goes there?
Look, a heretic.
Yeah, as if we didn't have enough trouble already. I see you are a reasonable man, traveler. You don't point your gun at us, and you seem to respect our faith. Still, we don't have time to talk to you. We are paladins, warriors of true faith, and we are on a quest. We have to triumph over the demons of electricity with faith alone. And that's why we're setting the holy symbols around us. We also have to say our prayers, for any mistake could cost us lives. That's why you better leave. Thank you for behaving the way you do, but still, it's dangerous for an outsider to be here. And you could spell our doom with your lack of belief.
Don't look at him, brothers. Let us resume our prayers, for we have a lot to do. After all, it is the will of the Lord that this heretic should come to make our quest even harder. Otherwise, how would we prove that our faith is true? For the blessings that you, O Lord, bestow upon us, we, your unworthy slaves, sing your praise. And for your tolerance of our sins, and for salvation from the fire brought forth by the unholy electricity. And for protection from the temptation of devil worship via your true faith bestowed upon us by Father Silentius. We thank you, O Lord. Amen.
for the most part accumulated in the sediment and, as a result, affects the benthic community the most. The active agent provokes pronounced pathologies in the crustacean and mollusk young, which quickly proved to be fatal. Yet, the catfish hatchlings in the test basin have not only survived and remained completely unharmed, but, quite unexpectedly, have overtaken the control groups in terms of growth by a factor of at least 4. The agent does not seem to impact the pelagic fish species that much. The perch and roach young have shown a marginal increase in growth with no apparent negative effect.
Thank you. Are you all right? Thank goodness you're alive. God, I almost drove myself crazy here. You are finally online. Crest said you'd be cut off by the terminal. But we couldn't contact you for so long. I'm so relieved, Artyom. Cut that out, Dad. Artyom wasn't exactly slacking off out there.
So, did you get that rail car? You should get to the depot now. Watch your step, though. Artyom, there's a few shady characters over there. Actually, a whole bunch. Well, in case of any trouble, you know what to do.
lots of people to spout some bullshit about God having spared us specifically, and then sending the ball lightning to punish us for our sins. Sins? What are you talking about? Our last generator is out because of those things. People died. He didn't stop his sins. No, he went on to say that we have to fight the demons of electricity with prayer, fasting, and charms. Charms? And those idiots actually listened to him. Luckily, Roman had enough sense to kick the madman out, or else I would have blown my fuse.